If there is a crab spider in your garden, don't kill them because they are doing nothing to your garden. The main idea is how insects are helpful in odd ways. Insects are both food for the future and helpful to nature. Insects feed on waste. Insects take up less space and are a great food source. Parasites can be used for forensic stuff. Some things can't live without parasites. Parasites can be used for healing.
Predators can clean some cotton fields from pests, but boll weevil's eradication reduce use of insecticide. Because they kill harmful insects, natural enemies are the frontline fighters against. Beat armyworms, boll weevils, and budworms.
Native guerrilla fighters are beneficial insects. Crab spiders are the opposite, they just hide. Native guerrilla fighters are beneficial insects. A lot of insects can help clean the cotton field.
Some places where they eat insects. Some places in Thailand, they eat all sorts of insects. Another place where they eat insects is in Mexico. The third place is in Australia.
The main idea is how insects are helpful in odd ways. One way is by eating them, another way is to use them for your own good, and another way is parasites can also be helpful too.